look at the bigger picture. Niggas claim they right ain't really with ya. I'm trying to get to the lane switching till a motherfucking lane hit ya. Niggas really think I'm playing with them till they feel a rock leaf dripping. Open up a couple eight gates, leave them on the floor cold twitching. None of my niggas never been fake, that's why they still here with me. All y'all niggas been fake, it's in the air and it's a cold feeling. Feeling like I'm in the anime, my son the MC and y'all the side villains. My girl strong like Sakura, but she a cold ninja. Hey, hold up.
It's your boy Cloud Guy Tokyo, and we up in this motherfucker with another reaction. Yeah. And like, comment, subscribe, do what you gotta do. Keep that algorithm alive. You already know what we up in here doing, bro. It's ACEVANE, SuperFriends, Golf. Let's get it.
ACEVANE.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you like buffoonery, you've tuned into the right place. We've got two oafs out here about to try to play golf that are too damn strong to be swinging clubs. You're about to watch something spectacular and terrible at the same time. First up, we've got Wonder Woman, who you would think would be an expert at balls and strokes, but the only thing consistent with that expertise is that she sucks.
Shit.
Look at that. Like, seriously, where the fuck is that going? Is it going to Themyscira?
Shut the fuck up, bro.
Hey, Batman be on their ass, bro. He's straight disrespecting him being the announcer.
No, next up, Superman, whose golf game is messier than Henry Cavill's contract negotiations.
Shut up, I'm trying to concentrate. You're not supposed to talk while we're trying to play the game.
My bad. Superman would like to suck in silence like a deaf hooker. Everyone, hush, be quiet.
Fuck you, Bruce. Or Krypton.
Hey, he cooked the dog shit out of Superman, bruh. And then, why is there a big ass boulder right in front of... See, that's Superman fucking problem, okay? This nigga's problem. This nigga always want to sit there and just show the hell off all the damn time, bruh. He had no fucking need for that big ass boulder. They're just in the middle of the golf course, bruh. There's no other rocks anywhere. Where did you fly to go get that rock, bruh? You took extra time, bro, to go fly out to be extra as hell and go get a big ass boulder just to motherfucking knock a fucking golf ball through it. Superman, you get on my nerves sometimes, bro.
Oops. This idiot must be aiming towards Mercury. Surprisingly, this isn't the first time Superman has been lost on where a hole
is. Stop talking all that shit. Why don't you come out here and show us what the fuck you got?
You ain't said nothing but a motherfucking bunch of words that made a sentence. You don't know what the fuck you fucking done.
All right, Daddy. Sometimes I think that tiara she got on that big ass wig cutting off the oxygen to her damn brain.
What the fuck, your bitch ass saying? No, say that shit again. Don't get quiet. Don't ask for Daddy, because he ain't gonna be able to help you when your face is slapped out the backside of your skull.
My name's Jerome, and he on his own.
Keep my. Fucking name out your mouth, little boy.
Yes, Mom.
Damn, my son, a bitch. Hey, come over and help me with the swing. Hold steady.
Yeah. Hey, nigga, you see that form, nigga? You see that form, nigga? That shit was excellent, nigga. You hear that shit so fucking nice, nigga? That was dope.
See, now that's a real swing, and that's definitely landing on shit.
Oh, it landed in water.
Nigga, Aquaman.
What the fuck? That doesn't even make goddamn sense.
Oh, I like playing sports in water. I love water sports.
Hey, man, what the fuck are y'all doing?
Nigga, is that Adam Sandler, nigga?
What the fuck?
Is that Adam Sandler? I mean, this is a golf course. You know what I'm saying? It's Happy Gilmore, you know what I'm saying? This Happy Gilmore stepping grounds. Nigga, is that Adam Sandler?
We supposed to answer that for real? Cause it don't look like he could beat none of our ass. Like, he talking real confident.
Sons of bitches are out here playing golf. Several rich people are dead. Lost their lives in an imploded submarine. This is the biggest tragedy of the 21st century.
Ground robbers, Peter. Like, how the fuck did joggle underwater and get packed up. The sub getting smacked up, but y'all didn't call back up. Like, how the fuck y'all die on a trip in a submarine? Shit blew up and now y'all fried like onion rings. Like, get out of the water, nigga, fight back. The ship had a controller, that bitch should've had a strike back. Big bar to goat, man, y'all know that I'ma get rude. They went in at some humans and they quickly turned to fish photo. Like, who the fuck was driving? You got everybody killed, nigga. Like, where the fuck is your skill? And then I wish I could've been there to see everybody panic.
The fuck around, drown, trying to find the Titanic. No Phil Swift did a whole lot of dead, but I probably got ate by a whale like Ken. Oh, cheap ass sub, bitch, I know it won't last. Oh, cheap ass sub, bitch, it's probably made of plastic.
And their blood is on your
hands. That's sad and all, but look, it's a bunch of mass shootings that happened this year, too. Like, way more people died than those. We ain't getting blamed for that shit, so why the fuck we getting blamed for a submarine?
People do kind of die every day. We can't do everything, man.
I'm Batman, but in my real life, I'm a rich white guy with disposable income. I do crazy shit for a living. But paying $250,000 to go 4,000 meters under the ocean in what looks like a fleshlight for Paul Bunyan is crazier than a nipple on a kneecap.
This shit crazier than soup on a paper plate.
It's crazier than a crypt with a rose garden.
And it was a canon event, bitch. And
what the fuck?
Where did this nigga come from, bro? Talk about it was a canon event. Spider-Man 2099, bro. Go old somewhere, bro. This is not even your universe. Nigga, you are part of Marvel.
Fact, get your bitch ass
get
out of here.
Ass fuck about
bitch
here,
ass worry about some shit ain't got nothing to do with you.
Bitch ass compassionate.
None
shit.
Of us like you.
Trying to fuck up the cannon.
He's like,
that happened in a war.
Trying to fuck up the cannon. Oh my god, that was Ace Bay. Super Friends, Golf Fiance. That was fucking hilarious, bro. I think it's real. Crazy. Like, subscribe, dudes. You gotta do keep the algorithm alive. We're gonna keep this shit going. You know what I'm saying? Cause we're gonna add some more time. The thing shorts. The thing shorts, dude, be too damn fucking tight, bro. I don't know. It's no need for them to be that damn tight.
What the fuck are y'all doing in the cage? Bitch, I'm a pile of rocks.
Okay.
And it makes sense for me to be down here.
Bro.
He right. He has a point. He has a major, major point. It makes sense. He's a big ass pile of rocks. It makes sense for him to be down there, fam.
Are you gonna save us or what? I'm about to get my fucking hair wet.
Oh shit, hold on. I waited full 60-second minute now, bitch, because ain't nobody tell you to be down here in the cave during hurricane
season. No, don't do that, okay? I'm a single mother.
What the fuck?
What? What are you doing in the cave during hurricane season? He has a point. Why are you trying to argue with him? And then your first point is that you were...
What color is this? This that color. What
no,
you mean
it's
not?
Right, dummy.
Bitch, you stupid.
This generation, bruh.
Everybody else trying to tell me what I can and can't and shouldn't do, okay? I can do whatever the fuck I want. I'm capable of anything. That includes spelunking with my son.
Oh, bitch, you can't go spelunking with a fucking handbag and a skirt and some heels on.
Hey, bruh. Comment spelunking in the motherfucking comments, bruh. Shit crazy. Splunking.
What fucking shit's that make? You trying to
I
die,
know
bitch.
I know what the fuck I'm doing. Don't tell me what I can and can't do. Once again, you trying to tell me I'm
well, since you're capable of doing anything, why don't you do me? Do your boy. Let your boy get your number or whatever.
Let you what?
That's what I'm talking about. This shit means something to me, man.
I mean, fuck with your boy. I mean, I even raised your son and shit.
Bro, you like a rock monster. That's hell no.
Bitch, I got a good ass heart, though. Like, I'm a good dude.
Yeah, but you don't look good, though. And I can't lie, that's like a deal breaker for me. You look like a shit monster.
I mean, what if you can see past
that? I'm not supposed to see past that when you look like a mountain. When the last time you seen past a mountain?
And you could come around this mountain and come. You know what I'm saying? If you mount this mountain.
It is a hard hell no for me, bro. I'm sorry. Just hell, fuck no, in fact. An emphatic fuck no.
Well, fuck you and your dumb ass son, bitch.
No. Wait. Wait.
Hey, yo. thing, bro. You ain't have to slide her like that, bro. And her son, bro. You ain't have to do her like that. I understand she did you dirty. She cooked the dog shit out you. That's without a doubt. She cooked you. She felt like me on your ass. But bro, you ain't have to slide her like that, bro. Her and her son. It's like she said she a single mom, bro. Why had to slide her? Hilarious. But that's gonna be that, you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe, dudes. You gotta do keep the algorithm alive and we